So last episode ended in a little bit of a cliffhanger, right? Now Rivet and Kit have basically this drama going on between them. And while all that's going on, Rivet has to stay focused on saving her friends. So with that being said, you guys enjoy this one. And as always, be safe, be humble. Of course, do what you do best. A peace.
Hey, Zordium. In a while. Hopefully there aren't any guards out here. Processing center should be just up ahead. Please still be there, you guys. Getting close to the prison. It's all starting to come back to me.
Why can't I get through here? Oh, I know why. I gotta dash through. Dude, I haven't had to dash through at all for the longest time. Yes, take care of them, my minions.
Phew, no alarms. Now to find a way over to that processing center.
Dreams are made of. Shake the Emperor's claw. That too.
Nah. You are not reusable waste. Get her.
Just watching this happen. That was combat.
You bastard, you ninny. Intruder! Allow us to convert you to scrap.
Nice, good job. Do this one now.
Unless you resist, the bigger your cage will be.
Those things are funny. I want to go out here. What is out here? Wow. Wonder if anyone else has ever done this. Here it comes. Here comes the ship. Oh god, she threw that in the air and I thought, like, I was falling. That was scary. Don't ever do that again.
Units are recording a scrap guard disturbance. Security Patrol 119, please investigate. Bring a broom.
Bring a broom! Okay. Just to, like, make me go across both ways. I see. Alright. Because I gotta do this.
Almost to processing. The rifts are really getting worse out here.
The platform realignment.
Unknown. Investigating.
Supervisor protocol active.
Wait, we're gonna use the little minions. Oh, they're all out. Damn it.
Following up on first order.
Damn. Ooh. Dang.
Closer. Think, Rift. There has to be another way inside.
Nope. Oh, jeez.
sturdy.
It doesn't, actually.
Almost there. Come on, guys. Please, still be down here.
Oh my god, they're big when I do this.
Bro, this bounty ain't worth it. We gotta break out of here. Dude, your biceps would never fit through that.
Where are you guys? Definitely not Clank.
Ah.
Yo, we decided to, like, stop killing you. Mind letting us out? Shh. No, she's thinking about it.
Have you seen someone who looks like me? No?
You'd best not be after me, booty.
Not a chance.
Everyone's all captured.
Rivet! They're about to incinerate your robot friend.
Rivet?
I've got you, Bolts. You
guys just sitting there waiting for me.
The crank! Right there!
Just send your friends that way. If you need backup,
take care of them. And thanks.
We'll take it from here.
You scared me. I'd let you rest, but we don't have a lot of time.
No one's questioning where Kid is.
Thank you. They took Ratchet and Kid through that door. Something about maximum security.
We'll catch up to them. And, glad you're all right, Clank.
You too.
Just a head on her. Fuck it. Oh, fuck.
The transfer center is open. We can get to Ratchet and Kit's cells through there. This is even more chaotic than Savali.
Sorry I left you behind back there, Bolts. Things got complicated.
I understand. There was a lot of chaos.
No, yeah, that.
Must be everyone who has ever crossed the Emperor.
Hello, prisoner. Please return to your cell for your evening torture.
Get out of the way!
Oh, God. Heard one behind me, but... Shit, dude. We gotta use these guys here. And then we'll use the dogs. Where are they? And then we'll do this. No. We'll do this. let them take care of everybody. Holy crap. I don't like that weapon at all. It's kind of weird.
Deactivated the bridge.
They must have manual controls as backup.
Escapees to teach a lesson.
Not right now.
I do not mean to rush you, but Ratchet and Kit are about to be moved.
Oh. We're gonna have to make a crazy play then and not die here. This gun right now, it's not helping me. Did Zircons already die? I always call them Zircons, they're not Zircons, but whatever. He's still alive! Jeez.
We are coming. Hurry. Tether onto their cell.
Are they just waiting patiently?
I need to heal up.
Bitch, there ain't no heals, okay?
No! No!
Rivet?
Clank! How did you...
I know my way around. Are you okay?
We're fine. Trying to escape. Somehow.
Don't worry. We'll get you out of here.
Be very worried about all of this.
Something like that. Look, Bolts, I'll be honest. Kit is the warbot who took off my arm.
Oh dear.
Yeah. Anyway, that's what's wrong.
I don't think he asked, to be honest.
An eye on it.
Don't worry, Bolt. We'll save them.
Right. You fight. I will search for a way forward.
Unauthorized individual in Gen 5. Reduce to ash
heap. You cannot allow them to get taken any deeper into the prison.
Don't worry, it's on normal mode. They won't get into prison at all. Oh my god.
Wasn't sure you'd actually make it.
Don't thank us yet. We need to power down these cells. Which means a visit to the warden's office.
Did you hear about the disturbance in processing? I was informed it may have been a lombax.
How exciting! Another to add to the Emperor's prize collection of dissenters.
We must celebrate after our shift by volunteering to work more.
Is it boxing? Is that what they're doing? Ah, oh, can't get in there. Okay. Oh, I don't want that weapon. Shit. What the?
Ooh, I'm telling you, with your powerful jaws and my know-how, we'll be out of here in no time.
Why is Mort's voice different? Oh, they're all the things are called Morts, I think. Never mind. But I think that's Trudy in there. And they captured a lot of people, like, super fast.
What do you even call a group of Speedles? Room? A whoosh? A whiz? Whiz.
No way. That just killed that bug, bro. You see that? My god. That was awesome. Here it comes again. Wow. I am just murdering Speedles. And now I don't really feel comfortable anymore. He can smell color. Are we free in that thing? Oh no, we're just killing right now.
There! That's the warden's office! Just have to use these platforms to get closer and go from there.
Be careful. That is a long way down. I should have realized how impacted you were by what happened with Kit. Do you think you could ever forgive her? Perhaps you should.
I don't know. That won't stop me from saving her.
Hmm. Damn it, I'm gonna fucking cry again. Stop. Seems like a setup or some shit. There's no way he's just not here. He literally has the Dimensionator. He can do whatever he wants.
Kraken protocol engaged in sector 4. Please work around the flailing tentacles. Emergency shutdown
Uh-oh. You're distracted. She's gonna do some shit.
Rerouting power to the VIP section.
Ratchet's in a VIP cell, isn't he?
Yes.
You are a fool for underestimating me. My power.
Oh, she has this now? Okay, shit. I didn't realize she fucking had the ability to do that. Maybe she this whole time just realized it. Fuck. I don't know why I'm not using weapons. This makes no sense to me. Please, for the love of God, throw that down. I don't know if there's anybody behind me.
We have seen enough.
Fuck me in the fucking.
Emergency
overloaded.
And Kid before it is too late.
Yeah, just have to get out of here first.
The office is sealed. How do we get out?
Maybe that window leads somewhere.
Scoops, where are we supposed to go? Oh, over there. That doesn't make any fucking sense. This does, though. That was horrible. Just wanted to do the little cutscene. Oh, so now I can get my shit. Hang on.
Maximum security.
I will start developing.
He's still
plan B.
Catch up to their cell faster before.
Guy's still fucking zenning over here.
Or a plan C, perhaps. This should be abuse.
Did he say this should be abuse? You want to be abused? Is that what he said? Oh, those are my allies. Fuck, I'm killing my allies. Oh, I think we should just go, huh? Just get out of here, man. Fuck this place. Hey, yeah, bye.
Not a chance. It's time to dance.
Keep that cell in sight.
Oh my god. What the fuck?
We'll need to find a way back up.
Quickly, we must get across to the maximum security platform.
Oh, fuck. Okay, let's get in there. Oh my god.
Finally! We're gonna get you out of here. There has to be a way to stop your cellar.
Priority transfer initiated.
Oh, that's the right there.
I will not allow you to escape the Emperor's glorious punishment. My glorious punishment.
All right, how are we going to escape? I've tried everything. Kit, any ideas?
Come on, Kit, say something.
I have no ideas.
Really? Because you...
Rivet.
Warning. Riot in progress.
Single
gas protocol activated.
Oh, no. The room is filling with gas.
Hold your breath.
They're gonna pass out.
Ratchet, quickly, get us out of here. Hit those buttons to open the door.
Oh, is this like musical chairs now? Those aren't buttons.
Gas protocol in effect.
Hey!
my god! Why are you talking when you're burning? What the fuck happened?
She seems to deeply regret it. Now keep moving.
Maybe.
Well, it's because she's all on helium and shit or whatever. She's all on the Zyphoid process.
Tether onto that rib.
You told me that before it even existed. Oh my god, I went almost. Jesus!
Oh my god, Royal Guard Escorts? What is this? A ship? Okay, so there's another one somewhere else. I'm gonna ignore the little things on me. I just wanna get this thing dead. He's 6%? Where are you going?
Damn, brother. Use a lot of your weapons here.
Quickly, use that crank to pull the cell back toward us.
You will never escape! This place is surrounded, and your friend is being lifted away! There is nothing you can do about it now!
Okay, I'll try something, because I was told I was supposed to do something. So, hang on. Yeah, thanks for that.
Thanks for the save. Kit, are you...
Give us a minute.
We'll meet you at the ship.
Clank told me I should try to forgive you. I am going back to Zavali. I never should have...
Wait! You're just gonna hide again? Now?
I am very... Truly, I am sorry, Rivet. For everything.
Oh, shit.
I am not a good partner.
Well, maybe you could be. If you'd stopped to help me that night instead of running away, things could have been different. Or if you just told the truth, maybe...
Why do none of you understand? I am broken. I will always be broken.
Fine. Go hide. We have a universe to save.
Yeah.
Universes, whatever. I don't need a partner anyway.
Wait, where's Kit?
She's not coming.
But... Kit should be here.
She didn't want to be.
Only because she thinks she's dangerous.
And maybe she is.
So you're just gonna give up on her? Because you're afraid?
Says the big hero who's too scared to look for the other Lombaxes? At least my fear makes sense.
Sorry. Sorry. Thank goodness, we were so worried!
They can't stop us that easily.
What took you all so long? Hey, I think I know how we can find the Emperor! When you're ready to take the fight to him, come talk to me!